Which way you want to go first? You want to go in here? I'm gonna go down this inviting looking hallway.
That light fucking even working. Oh, let's step right here.
Oh yeah. Oh, watch the face.
You running your video?
Yeah. Okay. There's curlers. That's interesting.
Seen this. Come here.
Yeah.
It flew up right from here.
Get that on here. Yeah. I had a feeling down here was going to be most active. I don't understand these steps here. This had to be more than just a morgue because there's a hair dryer in here. All these broken plates. Anything in there?
I gotta get my flashlight on.
I know it's already in here, I think.
fucking possums or anything.
Yeah. I'm finding little bowling pins everywhere.
Bowling pins?
Yeah, like plastic ones. I don't know if my camera picked it up, but from down there it sounded like I heard somebody say, hey.
I didn't have the video on. My phone can't be dead.
To my wife's camera when we were here the other day.
Yeah, I went to a lot of places and drained everything I had. So I got a bag full of batteries. But then I didn't know that camera had a full fucking cord. That's strange.
It's dead. You don't have a jump pack? morgue this way. Maybe it's down there. That should be an exit. Unless this was just a morgue. There's a I don't know what the fuck this is. Oh shit. There, it's sturdy right there. Go in that doorway and look down over this way. It's like a whole nother like sub basement.
Maybe where you put the bodies
down. Maybe, because I'm thinking that might be what this is. I want to figure out how to get over there. Because there's a ladder right to climb down, but there should be another way down too. Like that shit goes way back in there. I'm gonna check out this room and I'm gonna try to find a way down there. No free pop. Holy fuck, this is huge. This used to be a bar. Area. Do you see my light over there?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm guessing kitchen. Kind of weird day to eat next to the morgue.
Is there anyone down here?
Going further back here, too much low hanging shit. Just another way out. A lot of scrap money down here. We came from that way, right?
Mm-hmm.
Did we miss something to get over there? Some bowling pins I was talking about. No. Unless that's where this way goes over here, which it might. I just hit a real cold spot right here. Right at the top of these stairs. Hello? Hello? I kept hearing something over here, like tapping. Well, once you get around the boiler, there's what looks like a coal room, and then there's a little ramp that goes up. I'm gonna check that out. An old ass drill press. So much coal. Slippery there. I ain't seen no slabs, nothing. Room here. I'll tell you what, without flashlights, it's dark in here. Like, the light on my phone does nothing. As far as on camera. right? Yeah, right here it says morgue over here. It says please keep close. I'd imagine that would be the morgue where there's a piano.
And there would have been an elevator shaft. That's right there.
Yeah.
Okay, that's the way they brought them down. These old curtains creep me out.
Yeah. Well, that light there looks like that could have been something above a table. But nothing else down here. What's on the other side of this wall? So there's windows here.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at.
Can't see through the screen. I think there's something on the other side blocking it. This one. I guess there is. That has to be like just right underneath, like a crawl space or something. A bunch of old x-rays in here. All these yellow envelopes have x-rays in them. Time's gone. Thank you. Yeah, it's an elevator shaft. And this is the bottom of that stairwell.
Something with that camera. I gotta find my video camera, bring it. Definitely come back.